Everyone, Cat Cool here, back again with another video. Today we're back with some more iRacing. We're back in the Mazda MX-5 Cup. This week we're at Laguna Seca, qualified 7th. Not the best, but we'll see what we can do from here. You know, you never know. Anyway, let's get on the grid and see what happens. Wait for the lights, and then we'll be away. The car missing behind me, maybe not. Lights are on the screen. 10 laps.
Green flag, green.
Here we
flag.
Go. I like that guy's livery, that Castro one. That's cool, that. And the Oreos one, actually. Anyway, I concentrate on what I'm doing.
Right side. Stay on the left. Still there. Clear.
We'll gain one place. That's a start, I guess. And tuck in behind him. I won't deny it, I did think about that. He's definitely wanting to defend that position. Right, let's try and get him down this straight if we can. Need to try and clear him. He's a lot slower than me. But I say that, he's pulling away from me now, isn't he? He's skipping over them curbs and stuff, but it's not doing him any favours. Oh, a bit late on the brakes there, Rick. That's cost me a bit of time, that. I've dropped back from him a little bit, but... Oh, get off the gravel. Or sand, or whatever it is.
Right side.
first 1X, but yeah, that's not too bad. Is he starting to drive away from me now? Oh dear. It looks like he's crabbing a little bit.
On your right, clear. You're in fourth.
Fourth place. That was for position as well. He's catching a guy up in front of him though. What I'm kind of hoping he catches him and then they start fighting. And then that'll allow me to close right back up. That'd be the ideal situation. Whether that'll happen, I don't know. I'm hoping so, but he's not really catching him, is he? I'm not really catching him either. Oh dear, we don't want to be doing that. I don't know, it's hard to tell if he's catching him or not. He's 2 seconds behind him and I'm 4 seconds behind him. And he's had an argument with some of the cones there. Trouble is, I've only got a small gap to the car behind me now as well. No. Yeah, it's getting smaller as well. Yeah, he's definitely going to catch me, this guy behind. Yeah, it's the Oreo's car. Well, that was easy. Oh. Strange. I went a bit wide in that first turn there. Surprised I didn't get a 1x for that.
On the left.
I can see him.
Stay right there. Stay right there. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear.
Try and keep up with him though. I don't know, third or fourth round there. I'm really not sure. As far as qualifying is concerned, I'm a bit out of position though anyway. Well, that's 2x. Not bad though. Oh no, no! Keep away from the wall. Oh. Oh, that was a squeaky bum time moment, that.
White flag, one more lap to go.
I'm not going to catch this guy in front of me. Not unless he makes a mistake. Oh, 4X. Sound like an Australian, don't I now? That's on mine, 4X. If you're of a certain age, you'll know what I'm talking about. If you're not, then you won't. Ah well, sixth place, that's not too bad, not too bad.
That's the checkered flag. Great job, driver.
Sure if that was a grip TV skin on that car then? I'm not sure. It wasn't Matt Malone, I know that much, but it might have been one of them. Anyway, that concludes this week's video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and I have a Facebook page. Links to those are in the description. Take it easy, everyone, and I'll catch up with you soon. Bye for now. Thank you.